Iranian actress Pantea Bahram has shared a picture of her bruised face after she was held by Iranian security forces for several days. The 52-year-old actress can be seen with a scar near her eye and one above her lips. This comes amid protests in Iran over 22-year-old Mahsa Amini's death after being detained by the country's morality police.